May I hold it for you?
You may.
All right.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you to Don Smith and the New Jersey Hall of Fame. Here, my papers. It is thrilling to have my father recognized by you and with all these remarkable people who are being recognized and inducted into the New Jersey Hall of Fame this evening. However, if my father were alive tonight, I'm not sure he would have allowed himself this honor. Although he loved his life and was so satisfied, I think, to see what he created. But as many of you know, and certainly the press does, he never wanted to call attention to himself or to our family. To his business, yes, but he worked hard to keep his personal life private. Yet we are so proud, my sister and my brother and our families, of what he accomplished and what he taught us about hard work, integrity, respect, and compassion for others. His success is so evident throughout New Jersey, from the beginnings of the company in Perth Amboy, the garage which housed his one truck, First Reserve Terminal, which were by the bridges to South Amboy, the refinery in the shadow of the Arthur Kill, and now shiny and clean Hess stations dot New Jersey's roadways, and storage terminals span the state from Bayonne to Pennsauken. While his work took him all over the world, the place he loved best and where he always came back was the Jersey Shore. Asbury Park, where he was born, Lock Arbor, where we would drive from Perth Amboy every Sunday to visit his parents, and in the summers, the house on Roosevelt Avenue in Deal, where he could smoke his cigars and barbecue every Sunday night. Later, the apartment in Long Branch, overlooking the ocean and the world, and only 15 minutes from Monmouth Park, and less than an hour from the Meadowlands and his beloved Jets. Dad is now buried in the shadow of a symbol of what he created, the Hess Building in Woodbridge, near his refinery and in New Jersey. He was and always will be a Jersey boy. Thank you.
All right. I love you.